much less than what we knew, say, about John McCain in 2008, the Clinton campaign calling that illegitimate.
Well, this battle is going to continue, I have a feeling.
For how many days
time? Yeah, at least 70 plus more days. All right, this morning, one of the nation's busiest airports is trying to get flights back on track after a shooting scare late Sunday.